Also, I'm going into this Dollar General because I seen something on Facebook about those coffee incense. Well, that you hang from your little windshield, rear view mirror thing. And on Facebook, it's like, I think I saw that. Hello. Somebody's like, they're having that Dollar General. So, I'm coming down here to see if I see that. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing today. Right now, so. No words of the book. I'm just out. Yeah, I do. Because I came here last time. Where the hell am I going? So, yeah. Go start out here to see the stuff again. I'm just out here looking. I don't see it. I don't even know. I'm going to come back down now. Because I know last time I was here, I got the pink ones. They were, should be down here with the car stuff. Maybe. That's the car stuff. It should be. Somewhere down there. And y'all can see it's empty as hell. All those sticks are $4.50. Damn, they don't have nothing down here. What the hell is this? And where did this go? Oh, around the little thing. I don't know how much it is. Very much. And look what's in the aisle. We got mats, more mats. But I need that window clean. That's $6. I'm not about to buy, spend those $6 for that. It ain't that serious. Sorry. I'm not gonna be on $6. Absolutely not. So yeah, I don't see it, and that's all they got. It is not worth it. And I'm not going back to Walmart because I just came from Walmart. So yeah, I was at Walmart yesterday. Boxes of $3.50. Maybe while I'm down here, I can find I was thinking one of those boxes with at least the seatbelt on it. But no, can't find that. Let me see if I can't talk. See, if I would have known this, the candles were $1. I came right here and got my birthday candles. But yeah. So, and the balloons too. Can y'all blow these up? Look at the decals. These are the only ones I'm getting into the first. Not at this one. is called Wash. Yeah, I don't know. Shit, go to Dollar Tree and see if they have it. It's like coffee scented. At least for a dollar. Dollar Tree do too. Dollar Tree do too. Guess the damn body missed the spray in the car. But they call her this it. I know. Multi surface cleaner, can you use this on your okay. But that's $6. They don't got that $6. Go to Dollar Tree. Yeah. $6.95. Hell no. Hell no. Ain't that damn serious. Go talk to me. Not freshman. Absolutely not. I'm sorry, but absolutely not. I'm not doing that. I don't know how I'm saying what you're doing. I'm not doing it. Okay, here are these right here, but they don't have any other scent other than those. So, I'm not all cherry. I just need one, I don't need all these. Or at least two. I wanna see what these smell like. The blue. They don't smell loud enough, need one of them. Smell loud enough. So coming with me and looking with me. I'm just looking around. I don't see none of what I'm looking for. So, yeah. Those are $3? Hell no. It's not that serious. But now I'm sure you can get it for way cheaper. At least they got glue guns up there. But yeah. So I'm gonna go, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and head out after this. Oh, glue sticks. And head out. We'll see y'all guys later. Bye guys.